I'll bet him pre-hams. Let's go. Figure we go for some hit ones. What the fuck are they doing here? Did they change this? They changed the map, actually. Now because I saw one of the doors actually not actually barricaded up this time. Look, yeah. Yeah, that's actually interesting. They actually did not barricade all the doors. Yeah, pre-hamp. Bad hamp pre-skill just got changed. Oh, come on! God damn it, dude. No! Really? Wow, what are the fucking odds of that shit happening? What are the odds of that, of him actually being around to go for that flashlight weapon? I didn't even fucking see the clear like that. Oh my god, I cannot get up these stairs. Ah, there's a lot of shit happening tonight! Yeah. I did see you actually said something about these maps. About the maps getting changed, but I did not, Yeah, okay. Sorry. So all these do it. Wow. Okay. That's definitely a game changer right here for Badham. That's actually a pretty good change, honestly. Because going into the school at times has been a fucking, it has been pretty much a death trap every time. So that's actually good. Peekaboo! Peekaboo, Ash. I see you.
Hey. Hey. Oh, yeah.
Fucking love this killer. Again, I do love this killer. It's so good. He was pretty smart to not stay around. That's twice I made it. Probably Ash probably shit himself. Okay, there's the cookie. They definitely change up this map a little bit here for sure. In terms of where the pallets and everything is laid out at. Asa was almost about to die though. Well, he was already in trouble because his condemned bar was filled up all the way. He went to a corresponding TV in time. Yep, dead on. Yep. Expected. You fought the one. Oh, you just brought yourself closer to me. You brought yourself closer to me. Your dead head is a failure. I thought I was gonna catch her. Nope. Got a little confused where she went for a moment, but she kept like breaking off of me. So funny looking with the shadows. Watch, look at the shadows. Rawr. 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 All right. GG's for them. Alright, so Bad Ham Quee Score has got its change. Which I think it's good. Especially when you're going into the frickin' school. The school is like pretty much a death trap when you go inside of it.